performance to a special lady. Special lady Heather McAllister, who was a fat activist and sadly passed away in 2007. And her most famous quote that we take to heart every time we walk on stage is, anytime there is a fat person on stage as anything besides the butt of a joke, it's political. Add physical movement, then dance, then sexuality, and what you have is a revolutionary act. So happy birthday, revolution. We are here to keep the fire burning.
Yeah. Hey, Jonathan, give us a little something. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my proud moment to introduce. She's short, she's stout, she's got everything you can't do without. Ladies and gentlemen, your favorite and the parole board's favorite, Miss Susie Tosca.
Ladies and gentlemen, straight from the Laughing Lizard Lounge in Russia, Kira Nuruskaya.
My next friend, you might have seen her at the free clinic refilling her many prescriptions, in the back of a taxi cab, or in a gold bikini making love to a statue, and all over the internet. Please welcome star of film off Broadway in your best friend's bedroom, Janie Martinez.
Yo, why are you gonna bust me like that? You know?
Okay, so
herpes is no joke. All right. No, it was syphilis, actually. All right. Woo! This is nice. Bueno, si?
Good? Kind of like a night out. One skinny guy, two fat chicks. But anyway.
Hey, oh. All right. Susie, all you, baby.
I'm ready. Come on, babe. Why don't we paint the town? And pull my neckline down to show that flag. Start the car, I know a party spot. If it gets too cold, our fed will keep us hot. It's just a dingy joint, but there they get the point. They want that flag.
Chorizo. Woo! Go for it. possible.
Okay.
I'm so upset. The guy that I was seeing decided that you don't want to see me anymore.
Oh, now you can't believe it.
I mean, I think it was because of my size.
Your size? Come on, if he can't accept you for the beautiful, smart, talented woman you are, he shouldn't have you, because girl, you are worth every pound. I mean ounce. I mean stone. I mean whatever it is a lot, but you know, hey.
I mean, I know what you're saying. I just can't help to think that, I mean, if somebody wants you, they should want all of you. Fat rolls and everything included.
Definitely fat rolls. I mean, you know, I would say, you know, curve. But, so, you know, how are you going to leave things? What'd you say?
Well, I told them that he can have all of you.
All of you?
All of me.
Because every time they hummed and hummed through a meal, cooing over every every morsel and cream sauce, finally taking a breath between syllables with no consonants, then ask me, how's your sandwich? All the while patting the corners of their mouth with a napkin, which I'd reply, it's all right, it's fine. They often wonder why I wasn't leading the parade of orgasmic sounds, of delighting a dessert. I never wanted to die for a caramel sauce that was to die for, because then I'd be dead. Let's face it, everybody loves a great fork, followed by a spoon. On one side of your plate, cushioned by a pristinely ironed white linen and a knife and a wine glass on the other. Liquor and weapons in the wrong hands can equal disaster, but in the right hands can equal something divine. Okay. Yeah. So, why do I like a chef? Because he's got sensitive hands. First of all, he knows how to wash them. He likes to smell the aroma. He likes having a taste bud that is bitter and salty, as well as sour and sweet. He's economical. He knows how to stretch a dollar, make a budget, find a sale, or maybe even spare a dime. He can crack an egg and maybe a joke. So no matter how tired and sticky, perhaps you're even licking your lips and your fingers, what girl doesn't want that? Delicious. That tastes about right. And with a little salt and pepper, I'd be happy for him to welcome me to the table, provided that everything he made and everything he dished out, he did with the most important ingredient of all, love.
Fantastic, Karen. She's still single, ladies and gentlemen. She's on OkCupid. Hit this bitch up. She needs to get laid. Oh, I'm sorry, that was my interior monologue. My apologies. You
ice cream. Wait, what you drop out?
Inside.
My favorite one is by the ATM machine, just taking out cash.
Already signing the check.
It takes a lot of money to look like this.
When it comes to a slim guy, what would be the easiest position for a slim guy with a bigger girl?
All of them? Right? I mean, a slim guy, it makes it easy. You just...
Ask a slim guy.
I know, ask a slim guy. But as my old friend used to say, slim guys are always better. They fit between your legs better. So I don't remember, but that's what she said.
If your husband was unable to perform and started using toys all the time, what would you do to make him be the man that he is to be and forget about his illness?
Well, the greatest sex organ is in between your ears. So talk to him, massage him, play with the toys, buy him some Viagra if it works. But remember, love the mother humper because he's still fucking you.
And get a nice therapist.
How do BBWs like keep a nice figure?
Spanks. Yeah, spandex or Spanx.
Fatty airplane sex. Possible or not?
I think it kind of depends on how skinny the guy is.
It's possible. Been there.
And Joey has answered that for us, ladies and gentlemen.
And I was fatter.
Overnight seats, two seats for you, one for him, and a blanket. Use your imagination.
Now, toilet was tight.
Hard decision. Fine men and all, no action. Fine men, body and all, no action. Old men, no body, but lots of action. Which one would you choose and why? I like a big woman that can lay on her back and hold her legs up for more than 20 minutes. Why can she only hold her legs up for 15 seconds at a time?
Well, send your fatty friend to yoga or tie her up. Because if it's really that important to you, handcuffs or rope, electrical extensions.
Or change positions.
How many calories does a vagina have?
I don't know because I never ate one.
Oh!
Except in college.
Oh!
Well, it's really your jaw muscles that get that action, right? Look, it's fat-free. Whatever it is, your vajayjay is fat-free. Eat as much as you can.
Fatty on top, explain.
Squash.
Fatty on top. Pillows. Use a wedge. If anybody, I can give you a demonstration.
And you don't even have to buy her dinner first.
Amazing. I'm easy, but I'm not cheap.
Not cheap, no.
If you think the two or three of you are over the weight limit for the bed, should you A, risk it,
I didn't get all put together. Holy shit.
Brisket.
Did you say brisket?
Brisket.
Fatty. I'm like, food?
Brisket with a brisket.
No. Move the mattress to the floor. Don't be lazy. All right? You can always call 1-800-SLEEPERS.
Go ahead. And if there's a will, there's a way.
There's a will, there's a way.
And if there's a will, make sure you're in it.
Hello.
And go all the way.
Song for you. Yes, I know you can get back to drinking.
chops, Craigslist, flags, pills, French, downtown, pork chops, Craigslist, flags, pills, French, downtown, pork chops, Craigslist.
Was contagious, and when he jabbed me with his elbow for the 10th time, I had enough. I couldn't stand it. I got up, I went up to the flight attendant, and I said, "I think my seatmate has a knife." He was certainly terrorizing me.
Screwed up. So when she invited me over for Thanksgiving dinner and was portioning out a half cup of mashed potatoes, I realized I had no choice but to stick a fork in her. Ha! I guess you consider that relationship done.
Register 5.
go.